keep moving! This way! This is bad! This is really, really bad!
Just keep moving!
Head to head! Got drones!
More of them up ahead!
Yeah.
Alright, keep moving!
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Any ideas?
years.
Yeah, well, worth a shot. I'm hoping the bombs in this thing still have some kick.
Thank you.
chick! Look out!
I can't believe that worked! Come on, let's go!
Heads up, more drones! Looks like their ship just came in. A little help here? Great. Out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Look out! Sniper!
Got it.
Take your aim!
Sniper! Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a nest!
Who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower's even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed.
No power.
Thank you.
base. We've got power, and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Huh. Yeah, good idea.
Well, shit. Now we gotta reopen that transformer.
Okay, let's try this again.
This time, try shooting the core. Someone fire on that core.
Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky. Fine now.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
On that thing are indestructible. Shoot us fast!
Focus fire on the shaft!
Useless against those crystals!
gotta shoot the core!
Getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
what the hell happened to Jen?
Just, I don't know, we'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower. Ugh.
Wait, you hear that?
Yeah, sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jen's bucket heads are taking over.
Gotta help. Let's do this.
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Jump!
Get back in your pod!
Lock it loose!
What the hell happened to Jen?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
This'll work.
This.
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
I never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Gotta help. Let's do this. I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
door. See if there's a way through.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's mom?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Check that. Locked. We gotta find a way around. Now.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
And deal with him!
Fire in the hole!
What's that throw?
Hey! We got more of them!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
Clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
take that. Hey, help me with this.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. And it broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done. Look sharp! We got clones!
I know. Let's find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Delph. Unless your Lancer runs on smartass.
Seems to be working so far.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Ah, shit!
Got a nest! And there's the hitch.
Get to cover! Go down!
Frag out! Done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready. Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?